we'll get them going here. Just stay at, I'll zoom in, but we can just stay on this path. When they go down and over, we'll watch everybody finish once we get that. Yeah, they're all good. So they'll all go through the. Here's, this would be the tricky part, so like we'll follow them close to the baseball field,
yeah.
And then we can just stay tight to the baseball field all the way around and just work this.
Okay.
Because they'll come right back up through here, so we can kind of run along the far lane over here,
okay.
Up around the fence, or okay. I mean, basically stay on this path that we just made.
Just miserable.
Yeah, just stay on this path we made, because then from there, they'll go down practice
and
field.
And they cut through around.
Yeah.
And then back up, and then this way. I got
right.
Field,
yeah, so once we have a gap, what we'll do is when obviously the first few runners will go, but once we have a gap, we'll cut into the fence down there.
Yeah.
And then we'll kind of just sit up on that hill.
Watch them do the practice loop out through here.
Yep, and then we'll just drive right on the track and sit in the grass.
Is there a break from the first time?
See, that's the problem is sometimes depending on how many runners. They'll start these every 30 minutes. So you got 30 minutes to 2 miles in, and then you got 30 minutes to 3 miles. And we'll do the same thing for them. So yellow, we'll run, we'll video catch them over here. We'll run around the baseball field, stay tight to the baseball field, follow them up through here. And then we'll sit here, because I can catch both sides. And then once we get most of the action gone from this way, then we'll move into the gate, catch them at the football field, and the finish.
Yeah.
No, I'll wait till after the gun. What's that? Rough one, man. this will be interesting. It's trying to pick up a lot here.
Trying to pick up what?
I know why those people have those zero gravity belts.
Rockets!
assume so. Get your position. Mic is on. Mic is on.
Good evening. Good afternoon. Welcome.